We believe it is spiritually inconsistent to profess to be a follower of Jesus and yet to remain a racist. So the question has been asked, are there racists in your church? Well, we admit there are people in our church that struggle with all sorts of spiritual issues.
How you tell Crips and Bloods not to bang on their brother when y'all do the same thing? Say claiming on each other, ain't no elephants or donkeys in my party. As people, we are people, that's the vision in the body, and I see y'all. Left this, the right that, too much opinion. Republicans and Democrats, but where the Christian? All you hear is white, black, and loose facts. Race wars, fake news, sound bites, and racism. Friend of photos, mean posts are hate driven. Pandemic, the whole nation is ran different. Last days, this ain't the time to stand different. Stay solid, we ain't here to stay, this a visit.
We are only here for a minute to do the Father's business. Once the Lord tells me that I'm finished, I'm ready to go.
Healing us, and while we got this trauma, so much drama, Lord, deliver us.
We are only here for a minute.